In this video, we will see under the routing the concept of task list. So SAP PP task list types we will going to be discuss in this video. Next, if you see here, there is maintained as a task list types indicator for SAP. An application. So routing or is used in shop floor control of production planning. Indicator is N for routing, and reference operation set indicator is S. Next, rate routing, reference rate routing, indicator for rate routing is R, for reference rate routing is M, and the application is in production planning. Rate routing of repetitive manufacturing, code as a PPREM. Next is master recipe. So master recipe indication is 2, and it is application in production planning and process industries. Next, the rough cut planning profile, and indicator is 3, and it is used in SAP SOP. Next, the standard network indication is 0, and it is used in project system. Next, in inspection plan, and it is used indication as Q, an application in a quality management. So all over here you can say as a different names of a task list, their indications and their applications in that particular field or areas. So here if you see, routing is called for production planning, shop floor control. Here master recipe is called for production planning and process industries. Here inspection plan is called for quality management. So these all are a name of the task list. These are the indicators and these are the applications. So in this video, we have seen task list types. Thanks a lot.